and welcome to a new video. Let me just readjust myself. So it is episode 2 of Let's Lose Weight Together. I've called it Let's Lose Weight Together. I mean, you're gonna like watch me. I'm not even saying you have to lose weight. I don't know you. I don't know what your situation is. But yeah, I've just framed it as that. So anyway, I don't know why I felt the need to say that. I just did. So it's episode 2. I filmed the first episode on Saturday. It's now Monday. So it's the first full week of me doing my gym and my eating. I have been drinking my water today. I have a dash, not sponsored, that I am making my way through at the moment. I was meant to go to the gym this morning, and I'll be honest, I had a really bad day yesterday, mental health wise, and I prioritised sleep over going to the gym. So yeah, I think I did the right decision, but I do feel like a bit guilty I didn't go to the gym, but I think you've got to just listen to your mind and body without sounding too guru. Not guru. You know what I mean? Like, you gotta listen to your body. Like, I don't want to sound like that, but I do think you need to listen to what your insides are telling you. So that's what I've done. But this week we are now going to the gym, I think next on Wednesday. Yeah, Wednesday after work. I've got Pilates booked Thursday morning. We're meant to be going to the gym Friday after work, Saturday morning, Sunday morning. So I'm meant to have four more gym sessions. I cannot count. I cannot count at all. But yeah, we've got lots of gym sessions booked in, so I'm not gonna dwell on the fact I didn't go today. And then we are literally waiting right now for our food to arrive. We've got a food shop coming in about 20 minutes to an hour and 20 minutes. And that's got our dinner on it, so I've not eaten much today, I'll be honest. I've not done a great job, just because the delivery was coming after work and I've just finished work. So we were waiting for nice healthy food to arrive. So yeah, but I did a little sneak peek at what meals we're having in the last episode. So if you haven't watched that episode, I kind of went through me setting up all my plans, me weighing myself, and something we have to do in this week's episode is do my body measurements. I completely forgot to do that last week. So we need to do my body measurements at some point. I might have to enlist my mum for help to do some of the more obscure measurements. But yes, so don't let me forget. I know temporarily that doesn't make sense because I would have already finished this video by the time you're watching it and I ever have remembered or forgotten, but don't let me forget. Thank you. I'm gonna go now because this is getting more and more unhinged the more I keep talking, but I am so pleased you chose to click on this video. Thank you so much for watching, and let's get into the week, shall we? So I'm making the first meal, like the first dinner of our healthy new regime. It's the kale salad pasta thing. Let me just show you. So that's the sauce. It's giving Shrek. It's very green. It's just very green. And it smells like it looks. Yeah. I've realised I can't very much complain that it looks Shrek coded and then not taste test it for you. So that's what I'm gonna do. Don't mind the amount of Parmesan I've put on the top. It needs it. It looks green goddess, like it's giving goddess, but it's also giving Shrek. That's not a bit of me. It very much tastes like a smoothie, like a fruit smoothie has been poured onto pasta. I use Greek yogurt instead of soy yogurt. I don't know if that's got something to do with it. But everything else is the right amount of ingredients. I did put less pasta in. I'm gonna eat it because I've made it and I'm not gonna waste it. But I'm not a fan.
Hello. It is, what day is it? It's Wednesday. And we've not had the best few days, I'll be honest. But we are trying to eat healthy still. At least I am today. I've just been to the gym. I haven't even changed yet. I'm all sweaty, but I did it. Even though I've now hurt my back, so I'm a bit concerned about that. But it's fine. And I've just made dinner. I'll show you it, and then I'll give you a taste test, as we did before. It was so bad on Monday, that green pasta stuff, that Mum said it was bad. So that just shows you how bad it was. So it looks like this. It's like this orzo salad with like dressing and feta cheese. And salad-y bits, yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna give you another taste test. I want a bit of cucumber in it, because I like cucumber. It's very healthy. You can taste the spinach more than I'd like. Let me try some more. That was better. It had pepper and no spinach. I can eat this one. Hooray! Hello. Oh, I wonder if you can see the steam on camera because it's currently steaming in front of you. I have to confess something. I didn't go to the gym today. I really hurt my back yesterday to the point that I've just been cooking and it's aggravating my back now. So I cancelled my gym class this morning. I was going to go in the afternoon, but I was already like halfway to town when I realised I didn't have my gym stuff. Never mind. But yeah, we are also... I had to go to town to return something. And we couldn't be bothered to cook the sweet potatoes, basically, by the time we got home. So we've kind of created a dish. The mince needs to be eaten today. So we've made minced beef with carrots, bolognese sauce, rice, and instead of cheese, I've topped it with avocado. It's interesting. Let's see what it tastes like, shall we? That's a big lot of carrot. Let me get a bit less carrot. Can I have a little bit less carrot? Thank you. Yeah, it just tastes like bolognese with rice and avocado, so I'm good. So this is my lunch. We've got piri piri chicken with avocado and salad. And then I've got a pita bread because it needs to be eaten. So yeah, yum. How do I turn you off? Stop recording. Hello vlog. I can't remember the last time I spoke to you. I think it was when I was eating my salad yesterday lunchtime. So something I haven't said is that I'm trying to cut out dairy as well. This isn't so much weight loss as much as health, because I've been feeling kind of under the weather and having like tummy pain and stuff. So I've woken up with that this morning. So I've decided not to go to the gym because I don't want to be uncomfortable at the gym. And I've cut out dairy, like cow dairy products. So I'm having an oat latte. I don't drink much coffee at all now. Do you remember I used to drink like 4 large coffees a day? It was really bad. But I have like 1 coffee every like probably 3 or 4 days now.
so that's much better. But I'm trying oat milk, and I'm trying this one, and at the moment I'm liking it. So yeah, maybe I might be an oat milk girly now. Who knows? Who knows? But yeah, I just came on to say, basically, I didn't go to the gym, but that's because I'm not feeling well, and it's really frustrating because I wanted to go to the gym. I'm still booked in tomorrow at 8:30, yeah, for Pilates. So hopefully before this vlog ends, I will go back to the gym. I definitely need to up my gym sessions in the next kind of couple of weeks. But yeah, oh, that's the other thing I need to do. I need to do my measurements. Should we measure me? Let's measure me. Right, I'm now Googling body measurements. Like, so I know what a good, like, measurements for weight loss. I think I know I want to do my arms and my thighs, and then like my waist. And I don't know if I'm going to do my hips, because actually my hips don't have, oh, they do have a bit, they do have a bit of fat on. I was like feeling myself. Yeah, I think, I don't know, what are we going to measure? Let me get my food diary, which I forgot to fill in last night, but I will, I did lunch yesterday, but haven't written down my dinner. So let me write down, today's date, which is the 27th, and we're gonna do my arm, my thigh, my waist, my bust, and my hips. Cool. Okay, let's try and measure my arm. So I don't know how to do this myself, I'm gonna give it a go. This is very uncomfortable. Oh, I don't know what I'm doing. Is that right? Just measure there. So what's that? Okay, I'm doing it in centimeters. I don't know if that's good or bad. And my thigh. You can't see that, which is a shame because you're missing out on a treat over here. Go for the widest point, which I imagine is what I'm gonna do. Okay. Waist, bust, and hips.
I have recorded my measurements at the back of my food journal diary thing. And I'm gonna do them probably every month, I wanna say. Because I'm gonna weigh myself every 2 weeks. That's for the first time I'm weighing myself on Monday. So that'll be in the next Let's Lose Weight vlog. So yeah, it's just gonna be every month. So I think I'll do my measurements every second weigh-in, if that makes sense. And yeah, I now need to do the food shop, I've just remembered. So I'm gonna look on Pinterest and get my, where is my, oh, it's next door, hang on. Okay, I'm back. I just needed my meal prep planner thing. So we're getting this shop on Sunday, so that's day one. Anything happening in the next week that's gonna affect, oh, I've gone the wrong way. That's gonna affect us eating. No, we're home basically every day for the next week. So Sunday's day one, Monday's day two, Tuesday's day three, Wednesday's day four, Thursday's day five, Friday's day six, and Saturday's day seven. So I need 7 meals. So let's open up Pinterest and have a little gander, shall we? We want the healthy playlist, Pinterest board, which is here. Ooh, those raspberries look delicious. Okay, I'm going to try and find something. I'm going to remove that kale pasta. Actually, I'm going to leave a note on it for myself. That kale pasta with lemon was horrible. Like, I'm sorry. It was so bad. I don't know if I made it wrong or what, but it was not okay. So yeah, I'm just going to find nice recipes, hopefully, this week and go from there. Hello, I have chosen my meals for next week. Well, not my meals, our meals. And I'm just logging in now to the food shop delivery place to see if they've got my ingredients that I need. Fingers crossed they do. I need lemons and limes. Is there a lemon and lime bag? There is a lemon and lime bag. Hello. It is dinner, I don't know what of the week. It is Saturday, and I forgot to defrost the chicken, which meant we had really limited options in the fridge for dinner. Basically, I had a broccoli, we had some cheese, we had cheddar and parmesan. The dog would like to apologise for that interruption. So yeah, I had broccoli, I had cheese, and that was it in the fridge, really. And then I had rice, pasta, and risotto rice. So I've made a broccoli and cheese risotto with a recipe I found very quickly online. And I used to have this all the time, and I used to use a lot less broccoli and a lot more cheese. So I've not put that much cheese in this time. Just enough to like make it worthwhile putting cheese in. And yeah, it's not the healthiest of meals, but it's not unhealthy. But it is unhealthy. I don't know. It's not healthy. But it's got vegetables in, which is what I was trying to have this week. So, and I need to use up the cheese because I'm trying to go away from dairy. So yeah, let's give it a taste test, shall we? That's really good. I mean, it's got cheese in, so it should be. I've got quite a small portion compared to what I used to do with risotto as well. It used to be kind of the same height as I've got now. Let me show you. So I've got this much, and it used to be that high, but like fill the entire bowl out. It's kind of spreading, but it used to be much higher than that. So yeah.
Hello, welcome to an angle of my kitchen I've not shown before. You are right next to the fridge, and I thought I would tell you all the fridge stuff that I got from this week's delivery as I'm putting it away. Does Mum want to come behind me? Okay, so I've got regular milk for Mum, and I've got oat milk for me to try. You're balancing on all my dash cans. Hi. I've got my orange juice, all my orange juices, so they can go in. Ooh. Right, and then I put the meat in. So this week for meat, oh God, I've got chicken breast fillets, I've got 2 packs of ham, and Mum's got some pork and egg gala pie slices. We have a cafe latte for Mum and a almond based chilled coffee for me, to see if I like that. Just a little treat. Okay, and then we have I've got an oat chocolate drink to try, see if that's cute or not. We have a salad each. Mum's got a Mexican style rice and avocado salad, and I've got the hoisin noodle salad, which I really like, but it's a red, sorry, my face isn't
very bright. It's a red salt level, so that it's like a once in a week treat, if that. That can go there. And then, let me move all of this out of the way because I need to put in all the vegetables. So I've got 3 packs of avocados. I've got 6 avocados this week because of... Oh, I've forgotten about the bacon. Oh, I'm about to cook that for Mum. Hang on. I can sit there. 3 packs of avocados. So let me put that in the fridge. I've got 2 cucumbers, 3 red peppers, a bag of carrots, I've got a lettuce, a nice bag of lettuce, I've got spinach, and that's it for the fridge in terms of veggies. And then I have parmesan, which is, I've got 1 pack left already. So let me put the new pack of parmesan in and then the old pack. Lovely. And then we've got a sour cream and chive dip and a sweet chili hummus for Mum. There we go. And some cheddar that we haven't eaten yet. And that is everything in the fridge. So that's most of the food that we got this week. We've got stuff in the freezer, so that's why there's not that much meat and stuff like that. And yeah, I'm about to make Mum like a fry up for lunch. So I'm making her bacon, eggs, toast, and baked beans. I'm probably gonna have like 1 or 2 bits of like the bacon breast. Is that how you say it? Like the non-fatty bit of bacon and maybe a few beans and maybe half a bit of toast or something. And yeah, cool.
Hello, I've just eaten my lunch and I thought I would come on and just talk about how my first week doing this program type thing has gone. The long and short of it is it's not been as successful as I was hoping. Obviously, I don't know that because I only measured myself yesterday or the day before, and I haven't weighed myself yet, but I will be very surprised if I've made any positive progress this week. Just because I haven't gone to the gym that much. I wasn't able to go today because I'm still not feeling very well. Just pain and not feeling, I'm under the weather basically. So I had to cancel the gym class last night that I was meant to go to today. So I haven't been to the gym today. So I'm feeling a bit down, but not down enough to give up. So I'm looking forward to this coming week. I have gone through my fridge with you, so you know what's healthy in there. I got some chocolate buttons for Mum, but I didn't get a treat for me. So I feel proud of myself because there's not really anything in the house that's unhealthy for me to eat. So I have to go out of my way to make bad choices with my food. So next week, let me open up the calendar and see what gym sessions I've got in. I haven't booked any classes because I need a bit more flexibility at the moment because I'm having some problems and I'm not feeling so good. So I have got a gym session in tomorrow morning. I'm meant to be working from the gym tomorrow morning. So hopefully Monday morning is one. Tuesday afternoon is another. Thursday afternoon is another. Friday afternoon is another. Saturday, Sunday. So I'm going every day but Wednesday at the moment. Or at least that's the plan. That's the goal. So if I can do at least a treadmill session for 6 days, then I think I will make some sort of progress towards my goal. I think a lot of the comments that I read on the last video, thank you so much for those by the way, were saying stuff along the lines of it's the habits that you need to build first and then the weight loss and stuff like that will follow. And I definitely agree with that. It's me, I need to get into the habit of going to the gym, I need to get into the habit of smaller portion sizes, and all that kind of stuff. So that's what I'm going to be doing in the next week. I will be weighing myself tomorrow morning for the first time, and then I will be doing it every 2 weeks after that, and doing my measurements probably every month. So I won't do them tomorrow. I'll probably do them the next time I weigh myself, so in 2 weeks and a day's time. 4 weeks and a day's time, yeah, because I only did them yesterday, I forgot. I will say a quick thank you, actually. I've put a weekly vlog up on the Sunday that's just been about how I managed to hit 1,000 subscribers and become monetized. And that is mainly because of the first video of this series. Sorry, that is my Google Chrome telling me I need to be editing a video, or this video. I just wanted to say a big thank you to everyone who has come along to my channel for this series. And I hope that this next video has been mildly interesting for you. What I wanted to ask is help with motivation in terms of any accounts that you follow that are really good at motivating you and not making you feel bad about yourself. So any fitness influencers or anything along those lines, like on Instagram. I'm mainly on Instagram and YouTube. I have a TikTok account, but I seldom use it. So mainly Instagram and YouTube influencers, please. That would be so helpful. I would really appreciate it, because I want to start just subliminally, you know what I'm trying to say, in my like subconscious, just being fed more healthy lifestyles, and just sort of seeing people live a healthier way and motivate me in turn to do the same, I guess, is what I'm trying to say. So yeah, a huge thank you to everyone who's started to follow along this journey. Quite a few people have said they're on their own weightless journey, so I hope that you are making progress in a safe and sustainable way. I realised in the last video I forgot to say a disclaimer. So going forward, I will be putting a disclaimer probably at the beginning of the video saying, obviously, if you're triggered by weight loss and stuff like that, don't watch the video. I realise this is the end of the video, so I'm not going to give you the whole spiel now, but I will be saying that going forward. So if anyone's concerned about that, I have realised my mistake. So I will be trying to implement that going forward. So yeah. Anyway, I've been talking for ages and I just need to wrap this up at this point. So thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. And I hope you have a wonderful week ahead. In terms of this, sorry, I'm now going to... in terms of the next episode of this series, I'm going to do a two-week... the next kind of 2-3 weeks... and then I will be back. So it will probably be mid to late August that the next episode of this series is. But I'll have loads of other videos coming. I've got a writing video coming if that's something you're interested in. I've got my weekly vlogs and all that sort of stuff. So make sure you stick around. And yeah, thank you for watching. I'll see you really soon. Bye.